Hey everyone, here are five of the most common jazz chord shapes. If you're learning jazz standards, these are going to be great. So, C major 7, C dominant 7, C minor 7, C minor 7 flat 5, and a C diminished 7. So these are all with a 6-string root. I will make more videos with a 5th string and a 4th string root. Like and follow for more tips like this.